Talk presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. He's out to the 30. And they push him out right around the 40. The Panthers have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
Well, on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. And that, to your point, Brad, that's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. Going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. It's on the ground. The defense has it. So the ball will change hands, and that'll be first down.
This guy is about as sure-handed as they come, but fumbles do happen. And you can chalk this turnover up to a very aggressive defense.
So the offense will come out for their first possession.
Good field position for their first possession of the ball game. Let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
And he's tackled around the 39-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Down at the 43. The quarterback tried to do a little too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so he can do something with it. Let's see if the momentum from that defensive stand carries over to their offense.
Right now, he wants to get this kick away and change field position. And he's got to be happy with that punt, Kurt.
Yeah, Brad, that was nice. So now they're looking at a long way to go to even think about a score.
Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. He laterals the ball. He's to the 10. Makes it out to about the 19.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
From their own 19-yard line, first down. After a decent pickup. So they get 5 yards there on the halfback draw.
That brings them second and five.
One play, he'll lose yards. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
Good stop there by the freshman. You got to be careful with this offensive attack because one missed tackle could mean trouble.
Third and five situation. Ball on the 24.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
He really got a hold of that one. He gets out to about the 38-yard line. So he got a little on that return.
Well, Brad, early it looked like there was an opening there, but the seam closed quickly.
I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. He's at midfield. Tackle at the 47. First and 10. Ball on the 47. Gives it off. Good outside run there.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
Hit immediately.
Not a safe pass at all. Really tight coverage and not a lot of room. Credit the receiver with going after that one and hanging on.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line. And they make the stop at about the 19-yard line.
Number 6 at the tackle at the 19-yard line.
The Panthers quarterback went down with that injury earlier. He's the general of this offense, and they're really going to have to find a way to try to win this game without him. He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 16-yard line. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately. From the 10-yard line, it's third down. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. And he's level at the 5. You know, this is just amazing. You spend 6 days planning as a defensive coordinator for one guy, and then you get the other quarterback. So now what happens? We're at play number 9 of this current drive. And they got him for a loss.
Loss of 2. That brings him second and goal.
From the 7-yard line, second down. They get nice yardage on that run.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. That makes it third and goal.
So at the end of 1, now this one's scoreless. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game. Tackle made around the 1-yard line. He plows ahead for a 2-yard gain. The offense is staying on the field. It's all or nothing. Here we go. Taken down at the 1-yard line. Defense stiffens on 4th down, and the ball will change hands.
Yeah, they went with a toss play here, but no one on that defensive side of the ball was fooled. You got to give them credit for making a great play.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. And they get the safety. How about that for the defense coming through?
That could turn out to be one of those plays that the entire game hinges on. That was an amazing job by the defense.
he's taken down at the 41. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. So the draw to the halfback picks up four. It's second down, seven to go. Ball on their own 45.
Mike four.
And he is drilled at the 48-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That makes it third and three.
Larry. Mike four, let's pick it up.
They come out in an empty backfield. Quick strike, and he drops it.
Can't ask for much more than a three and out. Great job, defense.
That brings us fourth and three.
And here's the... Wait a minute, the upback's got it. Tackle made at the 48. From the 48-yard line, first down. He's at the 40. He's taken down to the 38-yard line. He makes it to the 38-yard line.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
Second and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. Under heavy pressure, and he just gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Quick throw. They'll bring him down right around the 12-yard line. So what do you think of this receiver after that play?
The quarterback made a nice throw, but it was the receiver who made this happen. That's a great way to make a statement.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 12. Defense has had two stops already down here. Play the drive.
That makes it second and 10.
Four down. Mike four. Down.
He might have a chance. And down he goes around the 4-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one.
You know, you can just look at the offensive line and see the surge, and that running back did a good job of reading the blocks to pick up the first down.
This is the 12th play of this drive. It's power against power right now on the field. Both teams have their jumbo sets out there. And he's in there. Touchdown.
Fella's a battering ram, isn't he? He's almost impossible to slow down in short yardage situations.
Big extra point here. It'll put him up by two scores. And he hits the PAT. It was a 12 play, 59-yard drive. And they put up 7 points. The score now, 9-0. They line up to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. The Panthers have got to find a way now to get the football in this guy's hands. And I think about basketball players and a jump shooter. If you can't get him the ball, get him to the free throw line and get him one free one from 15 feet, Herbert.
I agree with you 100%. I mean, this is one of those games where the defense has just been suffocating. They've taken this wide receiver out of the game. This offense has not been able to come up with some answers. I will continue to fight as an offensive coordinator and a play caller to find different ways to get this receiver in touch. And all it takes, Brad, as you said, is just one play to maybe create that spark and get this confidence established for this offense.
From their own 47-yard line, it's first down. Rid of this one.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback, and right now I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Broke complete, big loss. They lose four there.
Well, that play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. He heaves it deep. The defender had it and then dropped it.
Number 8 breaks up the pass. That brings us 4th and 15.
Talk about a booming punt. My goodness.
Again, it's about stressing special teams. That is why a lot of head coaches usually run these units. It's because field position is just so important in the game.
Here's the give. He's to the 20. And he's shoved out of bounds around the 23-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 23. That's a great tackle at the 21-yard line. The blitz was the call, but the D lineman was the one who made his way to the quarterback.
And he showed great quickness getting off the line into the backfield. This guy can move for a big fella.
He's out of bounds at the 24-yard line. Just about 3 yards there.
It's a nice catch by the junior wide receiver, but an even better effort by the defense to keep him from going anywhere.
From their own 24-yard line, third down. He goes downtown, and this one's going to get intercepted. He's tackled at about the 29-yard line.
Hey, this could potentially turn this football game around. They're down by a couple scores, but if you're the offense and you're on the sideline and you're not feeling good about yourself and your defense comes up with an interception like that, boy, oh, boy, you're grabbing your helmet, sprinting on that field, and you're ready to go.
First and 10. Ball on their own 29. Steps out of bounds, right around the 32-yard line.
Gaining 3 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Throw's complete. He's got room to work. 7 yards there.
That's a good completion. They didn't get the first down, but they picked up about 7 yards.
And he's tackled at the 44-yard line.
Hey, it's a first down for this offense that keeps everybody enthusiastic. You can see the momentum that this offense is gaining. The coaches and the players on the sideline are fired up, and yeah, it's a new set of downs.
Brought down right around the 46-yard line. So it's 2nd down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down.
Well, he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Makes it to the 34. Out of bounds at the 31. from the 31-yard line. Second down. Gains his way to the 20-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Quick strike to the receiver, touchdown. He makes the PAT. A great first half comes to a close.
9-7.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
Senior linebacker's experience really showed on that run. He sniffed it out perfectly and made the tackle.
From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. Here's a throw. I don't think he got anything on that. Come out in a five-wide set. Complete. He's got room. Tackle at the 36. From their own 36-yard line. First down. Slings it. They make the stop at about the 47-yard line. He fights forward to about the 49.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight. Ball on the 49-yard line. Five wide. Defense coming and the ball comes out. It's picked up.
Yep, and this is why you need to know where the ball is at all times.
And the booth is going to take a few looks at this to see whether or not the ball came out before he was down. So the question here is whether or not his knee hit the ground before the ball came out.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after the review, they reverse the call on the field. Well, they've converted one third down play on this drive, but now they're faced with a third and long.
Mike four.
He chucks it downfield. Oh, boy, almost intercepted.
Number 86 is the intended receiver on the play. Fourth down.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback.
Can this defense play any better? I mean, these guys have a great tradition. They live up to the billing today. Now we're starting to see whether or not this team can get it done. And if they are, then I think the defense should go down to the offensive side of the field, talk to their own offense, and try to get them fired up to go out there and get some more points on the board.
And he throws it away. From their own 20-yard line. Second down. Caught with room to work. Heading for the corner. He goes out of bounds at about the 23-yard line.
Let's see if this coaching staff sticks with the short passing game or if they decide to open it up a bit more. Discipline and play calling on the defense's part on that series. Everything clicked for him.
The punting team's got to give their kickers some time. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He's tackled at the 42. Their last drive broke down and they punted. What do they have in store this time out? Tackled after a decent run up the gut. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Fakes to the back. Fires to his tight end. Nothing doing.
Number 8, the intended receiver of the play. That makes it 3rd and 3.
And he's taken down around the 42-yard line. From the 42-yard line, first down. Him hard at the 40-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it 2nd and 8.
Man left, man left. Four down.
Mike four.
Fires it out.
I think he could have taken a risk down the field, but he played it safe instead, and that's one of the keys to winning ball games.
So it's 3rd down now, and they're going to need about 4.
Four down. Mike four.
Tackle made at the 39-yard line.
More plays like this, and the coaching staff is going to need to change up the blocking schemes. You can't allow the defense to play in your backfield.
The kick is up, and he nails the long field goal. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. From their own 29-yard line, Second down. The draw play gets maybe 2 yards.
That's a gain of 2 yards.
We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 12-7. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Up the middle for a nice game.
First down.
From their own 38-yard line, it's first down. He's at midfield. And they finally bring him down at the 33-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. And down he goes at the 22-yard line.
That's a gain of 11 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
He fights forward to about the 20. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 20. He makes it to the 18-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
And that was the freshman linebacker who was right there to make the play.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Fourth and long here after the sack. Kicks up, and he just drilled it from long range. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Quick throw out to the receiver. They'll bring him down right around the 30.
That brings him second and five.
Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Watch 32. Mike four. Get up. Two, seven. Get up.
Caught first down, and he's out of bounds. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
From their own 39-yard line, first down. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. steps up, catches it, and he's looking for more. He's taken down at about the 37-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37. He's tackled right around the 28-yard line. Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9. The Panthers are going to call their second timeout. He makes his way out to about the 12.
Huge first down right there by the offense, Brad. At this point, they're just trying to work the clock and preserve the victory.
It's the tailback. He's in for the touchdown. That is a big-time rushing touchdown right there. Here's the extra point that'll make it a two-score game. And he tacks on the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. So they're just about set to get the game going again. Just under 2 to go in the game. And he's tackled at the 49-yard line. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Once and all, going deep. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
Boy, this is a great play by the safety to be able to be in position to make this play. But he's got to be able to hold on to the football. You know, he's a big, physical, athletic guy, but you've got to be able to secure a football and make a big play when it presents itself.
And he's sacked. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Third and long now after the sack. Defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Quick out to his receiver. So the play of the day, 4th and ball game, and the defense comes up with the stop of the day and what will be the win. And here comes the offense again. They'll try to make it 2 touchdowns and 2 possessions.
Well, I think this defense has got to do something, because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out of it. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz look to try to get him on his heels as opposed to being the aggressor and attacking the defense.
Right side with a counter play. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's knocked out of bounds at the 25-yard line. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He takes a knee. Panthers, I'm sure, are secure in the knowledge that despite this setback today, they still have one of the best players in the country.
Well, this is a devastating loss, but it's one that they're going to have to put behind them. And as you said, they still have one of the best players in the country. They don't need to deviate their plan. Get back to really what they know, and that's getting the ball to their star player. Next week, I'm sure they'll be fine.
That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.